Fans in a festive mood here at the TD Bank Sports Center. Vermont up by six here in the early going. Our Jamie Parker standing by with another successful coach here at Quinnipiac in the fall season. Jamie?
Yes, that's right, Bill. Thank you very much. I am here with the NEC Coach of the Year for the men's soccer team, Eric Dacosta. Just first of all, I want to say congratulations on winning the NEC regular season title. Talk about what kind of season it was for you magically.
That was phenomenal. You know, to win a regular season championship in any sport is not easy. So I have a lot of respect for all the teams here at Quinnipiac that have been able to accomplish that feat. But it's the first time in our program's history, so it's a little bit sweeter for us, and I'm extremely proud of all the young men that play for me and for the tremendous accomplishment that they've been able to have this year.
You talk about the young men that played for you. You did fall short in the semifinals, but one of the guys who had a successful career here at Quinnipiac, Philip Surprise, just talk about what it meant coaching him.
You know, Philip has been phenomenal. You know, he came in with, a lot of accolades in behind him, and he stepped up and continued his success here at Quinnipiac. Leaving here as a senior, as a freshman, who got us to the NEC final. Unfortunately, we fell a little bit short this year, but it doesn't minimize our success. And Philip is a big part of it. So he was able to leave in the NEC final, and he was able to leave with a regular season championship.
And finally, you wrapped up your eighth season, but how proud are you to be coaching your alma mater?
It's phenomenal. I'm physically, emotionally invested in Quinnipiac University. It's an honor and a privilege to be able to be back here at my alma mater and lead this wonderful university.
Well, congratulations again, Coach, and thanks for joining us. Back to you guys.
Every 20 minutes, Bob, you should WFAN 2020 Sports.
High on a hill in Hamden, there's an arena unlike any other in college sports, where hockey and basketball live side by side, where banners wave, rims shake, and threes fall like rain, where pucks fly, boards are rocked, and slap shots can be heard from miles away. This is the den of the Quinnipiac Bobcats, where the men's and women's teams compete on the national stage. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. The Quinnipiac Bobcats, live from the TD Bank Sports Center. There's no place like it in sports.
The new 2013 Smart Car.